One, go.
Good quarter noon, pioneers. Oh my god, it was so cold yesterday.
Well, you're just in luck because it looks like these next few days, the temperature is going to start rising.
Whew, finally, time to whip some of that suntanning lotion.
And take a dip into the pool.
Well, you guys only got a few days left of school to do that since we're at 15 days of school left.
Well, we're almost there. Well, I'm already burnt out. I'm just so ready for college.
Well, hang in there, my dude.
Anyways, we're coming to you live from the city of Chicken, Alaska.
Let's give a huge shout out to the dance program for the dance show tonight.
Anyways, my name is Kevin.
And my name is Evangeline. And this is Pioneer Press
Daily.
Take Steps Orange County is looking for volunteers for May 20th. You can earn up to 8 hours of community service. Contact Megan Paradiso at 714-317-8564.
Or by email at mparadiso@crons...
GoliathFoundation.org.
Seniors! Senior Week is right around the corner, and you know what that means.
What does it mean?
Well, it means sign-ups for the Senior Talent Show are available.
Really?
Yes, contracts are available at the ASB accounts or any ASB member.
Well, Kevin, what would I even do?
You can do so much things, like you can dance, you can sing, you can perform spoken word, do a skit, and even do a bottle flip.
I'm sorry, but did you say bottle flip?
Don't you know what the bottle flip is? Come on. You know the guy that flipped the bottle flip at his... whatever.
The Senior Talent Show?
Yes, at the Senior Talent Show.
Wow, talent really does come in different forms.
You could even yodel. Come on, guys.
Do you not know yodel, Kevin?
Not at all.
Well, did you also hear that Senior Olympic shirts are on sale now?
What, really?
Yeah. So if you don't have the color of your Senior Olympic team in your closet, you can just buy one.
How much?
$8 a shirt.
Wow, that's even cheaper than the class shirt.
Sounds like a good deal to me.
Just go to the ASB accounts window and just purchase your shirt.
You know I am. Let's go red team.
Hey Pios, this Saturday is the last Saturday Academy. This is your chance to get those detentions, period truancies, or absences cleared so that you may participate in the end of the year activities. It's also a great way to study for those AP tests or get caught up in a class or two. Be there this Saturday, May 5th from May 8th or 8 a.m. to 12 p.m.
Hey Pios, it's that time of year again.
Our very own dance production is hosting the Spring Dance Show, Pioneers of Dance, yesterday, today, and tomorrow.
It's to see work from past choreographers like Martha Graham.
Dances from our favorite teacher, Miss Leonard.
And studying choreography as our future choreographers.
When is it, you may ask?
It is today and tomorrow at 7 p.m.
How much are the tickets?
Tickets are $10 at the door.
Buy your favorite dancer a dance gram.
Or even food.
Well, we all love food.
Who doesn't?
Well, we get to join dances from Beyonce.
You'll just see dances that will make you cry.
And even dances that will make you want to hop off your chair.
Well, are you going to be there, Kevin?
I'm definitely going to be there. I'll see you there.
I'll see you on stage. Piles, if you didn't know already, ticket sales for Sadie's started going on sale on Tuesday.
Remember that Sadie's is the last dance of the school year, and if you think you must have a date, then you are wrong. Look at Evangeline. You can definitely go with your friends or go solo.
Tickets are 5 with ASB, 10 without, and 12 at the door and for guests.
Be sure to pick up your contract at the student accounts and don't want you to miss out on the balloon drop kit, photo booth, Xbox, ping pong, dance floor, and more. Last day to turn in the guest contract is May 10th. You can also pick up that by the student account office.
You can also look at all the proposals and stay updated with Sadie's by following his Instagram account at WHSSadies2018. Pios, please make the most out of your last weeks in school by going to Sadie's 2018 Glow with the Flow.
And we have a video straight from the class of 2020 and 2021. Steven, roll it. We'll be shooting stars just passing by. You'll be coming home with me tonight.
That in.
Keep Key Club will be having its second to last meeting today in the SSLH at lunch. Make sure to come in to log in your service hours and find out more about our banquet. We'll see you in a few minutes at the lunch in the Social Studies Lecture Hall.
Yesterday in Coach Davidson's third period PE class, the girls dominated the boys in 18-16 in an offensive battle in Waco Ball. Sonia Calderon made a one-handed catch to save the game. Stacey Oscal, Juliana Nguyen, and Esmeralda Vargas and Rachel Godinez led the offense with three hits apiece. Elizabeth Decker, Thais Gonzalez, and Maya South were inspirational on the defense. Way to go, Pioneer Girls.
Good job, Pioneer Girls. And it's not too late to come out to join football. See Coach Davidson in room 25. Practices on every day in the football field from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. Come be a part of the excitement.
Western Pioneers track and field team is competing today at Valencia High School in the Empire League track finals. Good luck to all of our runners, especially the seniors, class of 18. We will miss you. Teachers, please dismiss the track athletes at 1:15. The bus departs at 1:30. See the roster that was emailed out. Athletes who are done competing, please turn in your uniform now. Go Big Blue!
And that's all that we have today, Pios.
Don't forget to follow us on all your favorite social media platforms using @ThePioPress.
Keep on hashtagging your pictures using #PioPress.
If you want us to play your favorite song here live, then tweet us @ThePioPress.
And if you want to be part of our featured as one of our waybacks, throwbacks, or flashbacks,
tag us in your baby pictures.
And have a thrilling,
theatrical,
fantastic-lizing,
terrific Thursday.
Pio on, Pios.
Kiss on, Pios.
Cafetal, campesino de marimba y carnaval. Soy de paisaje y de color, soy de montaña y de verdor. Soy de tambito, de alegría y buen amor. Yo soy de paz y libertad, de arenas blancas en el mar, de gallo pinto, de agua dulce y